And so we finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure. I bet your dogs are barking. I mean, let's face it, most of that ordeal was unpleasant to the point of sucking a whole lot. But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa. What do you say, Hattie? But Hattie wasn't his normal jovial self anymore, children. He didn't say a word. He didn't even respond to hugs. Freaking hugs! He loves hugs! But he wasn't moving. He wasn't even blinking. Where's he gone to? Where?
Wiki Wiki,
give me that funky beat.
So now it's come to an end. We tried so hard, but lost it all. And you were my best friend. You were my Hattington. Hattie Hattington. And when you reached for help, we were too late to take your hand. But we're here now. You're the moon and we're your stars. And we're here for you as you fade into the
I love you, Hattie. So your best friend's a vegetable now. Blah, blah, blah. But you know what they say. When life gives you potatoes, you make potato salad. And I got just the recipe.
Hit it!
Buckle your pants, buckle, buckle your pants. Pull up your socks and dance.
Woo!
Buck, 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 buckle your pants.
Buckle, 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 buckle your pants. Buckle your pants, buckle, buckle your pants. Hey, I said dance.
Buck, buck,
buck, buck,
buckle your pants.
Buckle, 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 buckle your pants. Buckle your pants, gentlemen.
What?
Buckle your pants, boys and girls of all ages.
Yay!
Buckle your pants, or they might fall down. Hey you, buckle your pants.
Buckle your pants.
Yes you, buckle your pants.
Buckle your pants.
Everybody,
buckle your pants.
But if you don't want to,
no,
that's fine.
Whoa!
Buckle your pants, buckle your pants, buckle your pants, or your pants will fall to the ground. Buckle your
get it? Because of them? Yes. It all makes sense.